situation in El Rift. Serious fuel shortage. Thank you.